What is going on, YouTube? It's Wilson back with the finale episodes of Agatha All Along. Throwing our reaction to both episodes 8 and 9 into this one video. If you are new and you haven't missed any of our reactions before, the support on this show has been amazing. We're really enjoying it. Glad you guys are too. If you are new and you have missed any of those, you can check them out. If you want to stick around for all the other shows and movies we're doing, including everything Marvel, drop a like, hit that sub button, drop a comment. Let me know your favorite part of this finale. Give me some predictions for the future, where these characters might go after this. And at the top description, you can find a link to our Patreon there. You can find full-length reactions where you sync up your own episode of the footage. Watch the whole thing along with us. Let's get into it.
Huh?
Alice? Bring her back. She doesn't look all sucked up.
She does not. Oh.
Whoa.
This is death. This is her.
Is that why she stayed back? Let's go, Alice back. This is hard.
It's time to go.
Whoa. Whoa.
I finally broke the curse. I can really do something with my life now.
No.
You ready?
It's taken her.
No.
Where did the dead go?
I feel like it can't be over for her, right?
I don't know.
Your coven is shrinking. You were distracting me from him.
Otis
figured out eventually.
It's like him taking over a dead body.
He's disrupting the
body.
Sacred balance.
Yeah. That messes with her.
No one in history has had special treatment like you.
You call what you did special treatment. You gave me nothing. You took.
Why do you let them believe those things about you? Huh? About Nikki?
Because the truth is too awful.
Truth is worse than what?
I know. Wait.
Jeez, we know already?
The son of the Scarlet Witch stole a second life. I can't let him do the same for his twin. I have to take him.
Damn.
If Billy is killed, he'll reincarnate again and then you'll lose him. You need Ooh. Him to turn himself in.
Oh, man. That's crazy.
I can arrange that. I can get him to the finish line and deliver him to you.
Will she?
You let me go.
You will eventually die. Agatha.
Oh, gave her immortality, maybe?
I want you to stop making my life hell. And when I die, I don't want to see your face.
Okay.
That's dope.
Yeah, that's kind of crazy.
How's she making her life hell?
I don't know what she's
keeping her alive if she dies.
Time to finish the road.
I think Agatha will flip when the time is right.
Yeah,
she'll go with the coven.
Oh, what fresh horrors await us. It's the big finish after all. Get ready for fireworks. Get ready for spectacle. Get ready for... Oh,
they're back at the beginning.
That's it?
Maybe we passed the trial.
Then how exactly do we get off?
Well, maybe
if
we...
If you don't know, then keep quiet!
Jesus Christ! My God! She puts on such a face, like, with her jokes and shit.
Hello?
Trial time.
Huh?
Not much of an Earth vibe in here.
It's no place like home.
No place like home. Wizard of Oz.
Oh. They're grow lights. Are we supposed to grow something here? In a place with no soil or water? You seem relaxed. Usually at this point you're either complaining loudly or freaking out loudly.
I'm thinking.
Oh, about what?
How to save your ass.
Pardon?
Pardon?
How are you gonna do that without any magic?
Maybe you don't need it.
Well,
that's true. That means I've wasted the last century of my life.
A doctor in Boston didn't take anything from me. I gave it up. Agatha?
Add nothing.
What?
No, I never knew you ever passed through there, that's all.
Are you the one who bound me?
I have not, I don't know.
Oh?
It was bind or burn.
100 years.
This is so awkward.
Ow!
Oh.
The unbinding ritual.
I deny your power over me.
Oh, atta girl.
You hold nothing. You hold nothing.
Oh. Let's go. I can't believe Agatha was the one that did it.
No, that's crazy. She could have gave her powers whenever.
Yeah, whenever. What the?
The road gave her what she was missing. And now she's gone. This can end right here, right now.
Oh.
We're gonna find your brother.
What?
What? No, don't be tricking him.
That's what got Rio in such a tizzy. Because she knows you could do it for him.
Do what?
Give him another life. Another spin around the dance floor.
I mean, she's being kind of honest right now, I hope.
I know, I just don't feel like you can really trust her, but...
Close your eyes.
What other options does he got?
Your last moments with Tommy. Tell me.
I don't remember anything.
You do.
Your mother and I.
Boys, thanks for choosing me to be your mom.
What body?
You breathe for yourself. You breathe for him. You breathe for everything he is.
You hold it all inside of you.
Is he gonna be both Billy and Tommy?
I don't know, yeah, like what body?
You can't keep him. So where does he go?
I don't know!
Find him a place.
It's black! There's nothing!
Find one.
Whoa.
Underwater! There's a boy! It's a prank! They tricked him! He's gonna drown! It's a bad place!
Oh, it usually is.
The people, the family, there's no one to love him! He's got no one! Agatha, am I killing this boy so my brother can live?
Oh. Oh, shit.
No, Billy. Sometimes boys die.
Damn. Was it like a seed thing?
Seems like it.
Little flower? Oh. She's getting covered in shit.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, shit.
Have a ribbon for you to run through.
That laugh is great.
I want my prize.
So Jesus. Do I.
Whoa.
He was supposed to surrender himself. That means you're coming with me. I'm thinking death by a thousand cuts.
Oof.
Oh. Is it happening again?
I don't know.
You are a coward!
And she calls you a coward.
Hit the deck! Oh. Oh! Let's go, Lilia! Ow!
Ooh, she just like slashed the Achilles right there? Jeez.
What?
Or who?
Oh!
Hey!
What? The suit is sick!
That does look sick.
Where's Tommy?
Don't take it all.
Let's go! Don't take it all, please! Agatha?
I know, I feel like this is... It's a lot of power you're taking.
Slow it down, Agatha. Ooh.
Feels so good.
Whew. Nice.
Go.
We can't fight death. It should be me. You're not that.
Neither are you.
You're the only one who thinks so.
We need the rest of the coven, dude.
We do.
Take him!
What?
You heard him! The boy! As promised. It's over!
Tell me you got a plan, Agatha.
Agatha! I know you can hear me.
He got into her mind.
Is this how Nikki died?
Damn.
Oh, is it? What is happening?
The kiss of death.
I was just gonna say that. Oh shit! Oh my god.
Damn.
So now will death be like, I don't need the kid anymore? Oh my god.
Here I go.
That's freaky. His car's still there.
Just getting into the car, like... Drive away.
William! Oh my god! Are you alright? Where have you been? Yes, he's home!
William!
Why are you bleeding?
I'm fine.
No, you're not! Look at your face!
I'm gone for 24 hours. What happened?
How do you explain that?
Yeah.
So death itself embodied kissed this evil witch because she sacrificed herself for me and now I've...
And I have a brother,
yeah.
By the way.
Courtesy of my witch mom. Yeah, I have a witch mom.
Yeah, no one in this relationship cheated to achieve this brother. This is a separate brother. Man, this is interesting. This feels like finale.
I was going to say, we got one more episode.
I mean, do you think we're done? Like, I feel like we still need to go down, down, down the road, down the witch's road. And we're going to hear that song.
Hope so. What if we're still in the trial?
I know. It never felt like an ending.
The witch's road doesn't exist.
You're lying.
Am I?
Now he's like, was it all a dream? Am I crazy?
It's exactly how I pictured it.
It suits you.
Was it like a giant hex that he made?
I didn't think you had it in you.
By accident?
You didn't think you had one in them?
Didn't think you... We never went back to that. Did he fucking do all that?
Now this is a house. Right off your vision board.
Does Agatha actually have all her powers right now? And
maybe, yeah, she's fucking with him, or...
Yeah.
He did it unconsciously, like, made a big hex, that, like his mom...
Yeah, I don't know, dude. Yeah, what is going on right now, dude?
Like your mother.
It was me.
Oh?
What? All right.
What?
Bro, yo, what?
I like that.
Yeah, that's really cool.
I mean, we'll see like what it entails, but yeah, like to what degree was that?
Yeah, I have no idea.
Real? Did it happen, but it wasn't? I don't know.
I have no clue.
And now it seemed like Agatha there at the end, so maybe she was her all along, and she was doing something to him? Mm-hmm. Maybe?
Yeah.
But yeah, like, the whole I didn't know I had it in you thing, we never went back to. I think he made a hex, like his mom did, and, like, changed reality to kind of...
Which his... Like Wanda?
No, Billy, I think, made a hex. Like Wanda.
Like, wait, Wanda, whose mom?
Nobody's mom. Oh, like Billy's, like Wanda, yeah. So,
oh, okay.
Like she did in WandaVision, she made the big hex and like could change reality in there, control people. And
yeah.
I think that's what he did with the road. Yeah, like.
Like, you think he made the road?
I think he made it by accident. I don't know how. Like, with his powers and, like...
Maybe, like, he wanted... He made up this whole thing of the road. Because that was the only way he could think to, like...
I think it might have been real, but... Like, the idea of the road. But... Agatha... Maybe, like, when he went to Agatha... She took advantage of him and his powers, and maybe she did it to get her powers back or something like that.
Yeah. Yeah, either way, yeah, I don't know.
Don't know.
This could go either way. Could. Multiple ways.
I'm glad they gave us both.
Then with that, with her being death in there, like, what is that?
I think death might still be a factor.
You think she is actually death?
I think so.
Yeah. That was just what he made her out to be.
No, I think she's actually death.
Yeah, this is crazy. I was not expecting this type of twist. Like,
yeah, like, and
I mean, we had to have been something that happened because we got a whole nother episode. So
yeah,
I'm glad there's still a lot of mystery. And
yeah, we got the normal like big fight at the end kind of thing, but it's one more, and it wasn't maybe what it look to be.
Yeah,
but at face value, that suit is fire, bro. I love that suit
there. Yeah, when he came floating in that, pretty sweet.
And that was sick,
dude. I want the coven to be saved here, and I feel like they can be now.
Yeah,
open the door up.
I don't know.
Yeah, true. I mean, death to occur, I don't know, they wouldn't have shown that if it was just for her to walk through the door with death.
Shown what?
In the beginning with, I can't remember her name. The one who Agatha took her power.
Oh, Alice.
Alice, yeah. Like,
yeah.
So I feel I think like she's... it's gonna come around here.
Yeah, I think they're all real. I just think like the landscape, like the background.
Really... So you think they really died?
Mm, Might say no. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know, because, yeah, why would Death do that?
Yeah.
Unless he somehow tricked Death into it, or Agatha tricked Death into it as well.
Yeah, man, this is...
I don't know. Next episode is going to give us the answers, hopefully.
I know, yeah.
Need
a solid ending here.
But other than that, like, yeah, like, cool fight. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Aubrey Plaza's great as Death.
Yeah, very good.
Catherine Hahn's killing it this episode. And yeah, she was like, because she apparently had been on the road before. And then all of a sudden she's like, this is it? You know, like she didn't know the end of the road, or maybe it was different, or I don't know.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah. That's what was weird to me, too, because she said she's been on the road.
Shoes, but then... Yeah, they were like, she was like, this is it? You know, like.
Yeah, maybe it was something that she made him cook up in his head, the road.
Like, I think so, like a reverse on Wanda kind of thing. Like,
yeah,
like she did it.
He was able, yeah, to create this thing that would give them their what they wanted, because that's what Wanda and him could do.
Yeah.
Like, do you think Tommy's really out there?
I'd like to think so. Because yeah. That was a cool moment.
Very cool.
I'm curious. What the fuck? I feel like they'll lay it out for us, but right now I can't really wrap my head around it.
Yeah, if Agatha's working with them, against them, I have no idea. I don't know which way.
I don't know. But
at least we can go watch the next episode.
We can, and we will. Let's do it. Flashback. Is she pregnant?
Seems like it. I wonder who the father was. If anyone, we would know.
That's a good question. That's terrible.
Yeah.
She looks so innocent. She gonna die?
It must be.
Please let him live! Please, my love! Please!
I can offer only time.
Oh, how much time?
Okay, so she spared them?
Spared who?
Like, I think she was gonna die in childbirth or something.
That's what I'm thinking.
Like, I said no intention.
Baby would have been fine. It was her that was gonna die. But she is not her to die.
You had made from scratch.
Made from scratch? Is there no dad? I miss what she said there.
Salem 7.
Te akipimos in kirkulum.
Oh, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, she about to finesse all these witches.
I think they're the Salem 7. Oh, damn.
Yep. I couldn't count. Maybe there were 7.
Your child stole from us! Is it true, boy? Do you shame your mother?
Me, return it! Stop her!
Oh my god, they got a slaughter business.
Walk, walk, walk the road. Oh my goodness.
Interesting.
Use your purple.
My what?
Your purple.
I cannot protect you from what's coming, and I cannot divine when she will return.
When who will return?
She's just trying to like kill as many as she can to like get as powerful as she can, so she can kill Death when that day comes.
I think so. That would make sense.
We
It's so weird to see her like this.
I can't believe the song came from them.
Yeah. He spread it.
Astounding! Here, take your fee!
Marching ever forward.
I think instead of Tommy, she made him put him into a body?
Instead of... maybe. Still know.
I'm trying to think of...
Hold your hand in my...
I don't know. The kid last episode had, like, sneakers on, so I don't think...
My blood, my tears, my
bones. Death's coming tonight.
That's when Billy asked, and that's how he died. Like, this is... They're probably going to be the same scenario.
Yeah, like when she's going to... When he's going to sleep, when your body feels safe. Oh, no. He knows. Damn. Poor kid.
No, I want more time.
Damn.
I heard your singing. I thought you may know the way.
The way to what?
The Witch's Road. I heard tell of it. You know the ballad, and I'm in great need. Might you show me the way?
Of course I will show you the way to the road.
Oh, man.
Down, down, down.
She's been tricking fools.
Down the Witch's Road.
Through time.
Yep.
Marching ever forward.
Where's the door?
Beneath the wooded shrub.
Pathetic.
This is exactly what... But that didn't work our time.
Yeah. The door actually opened.
She's so evil.
Oh my god.
Losing her kid just... She buried her heart with him.
There was never a road.
What was different this time?
Real witches in the house? Because all I see are has-beens.
What is
clans.
That?
She's like, that's not supposed to happen. She's like, shit.
Is this the road? Because we should really, really go, like, right now.
It's when he needed to go, maybe? So he did
it. Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4. That's 5 sides. Damn it.
Yeah, that's a good point. Like, he really needed it, so.
Oh my gosh, she looked right at the camera.
So she knows.
She took advantage of that then, still?
Yep.
Boom!
Oh.
Oh!
I saw you die.
Yeah, and now I'm a ghost. Can you dig it?
The road wasn't real until you made it real.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, if I made the road, like if I literally made the road, then that means that I...
Killed them.
It means that I killed them.
It also means you can bring them back, right?
Oh my gosh.
I'm a murderer. Alice.
Well, I killed Alice.
Lilia, in the tower.
That was her choice.
Mrs. Davis.
Who? If you actually do the math on it, you saved a life.
Tommy? Oh, she made it! Oh, hell yeah!
Wait.
Good. Fucking Westview, man. Always fake shit. There she goes. Bye-bye. Glad she survived.
I was gonna kill them all in my basement on day one.
Ugh. Alright, so it was Billy all along. And Agatha now looks more like her comic book counterpart. Gray hair.
Yeah, she looked good right there.
Bring him back. Something.
Come on now.
You have something of mine.
Got this, Billy.
The spell the evil thing? Don't know what's happening.
Wadiad Lucan. Relinque Tehran.
Naliase Phantasma.
What are you doing?
I'm banishing you.
Oh?
Time to go toward the light or into Ryo's toxic embrace, or wherever you deserve to spend eternity.
Who?
Wait, Tamron!
Give it to me!
Naliase Phantasma!
Give it back! It's mine!
Why are you still here? Why won't you just die?
Because I can't face him!
Whoa.
I'm sure he would forgive you for whatever you did.
It's when you say things like that you remind me of him. We can make a good team. You and me.
Coven too?
I do tend to kill my coven members.
So do I.
Not wrong.
Let's go find Tommy.
Damn.
Okay.
What's his next episode? Don't fucking trick me like that. No after credit. Agatha all along. I'm so excited to see where Tommy comes from.
Yeah, I agree.
What he shows up in, I mean, there's a Vision series that they're making, so maybe, you know, they take a trip with Dad, so to speak.
Mm-hmm.
We don't know where the body's at that he saved or whatever, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, this one, you know, Nicholas get the backstory. I mean, I feel bad for that kid, like, he knew he was on that timer. So did Agatha, and
the only thing they never really gave us the closure on is like what exactly death did to her. Like, I mean, he gave her more time. Like, I thought like the way that she took him and worse. Like, you know, she.
I think it's just the fact that she took her. She took him. Yeah.
I thought it was gonna. I get like it's bad, but like at the same time, she also gave you more time. Like,
yeah, time. But, yeah, so it's just like, you know.
I know. It's
tough. You should have. Once you have it, you don't want it to lose it, kind of thing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Which, you know, respect to death, I guess, for giving her time, but you know, yeah, would have it just been? It's terrible, but would she have been better off just, you know, letting the kid die?
I think for sure, and then that wouldn't have sent Agatha on spiral of killing witches.
Yeah.
And that's what we didn't get the answer on that for sure, but you'd want to think like the reason Agatha was stealing all of the witches' power was fight off death. That time came, right?
That was my theory, but it was pretty seamless. Taking Nicholas, but and it wasn't like she didn't surrender him for the Dark Hold or anything like that. It was just shitty situation. She just lost the kid. It sucks. And I guess she was right in saying, like, in a weird way, like the actual truth is worse, because like I birthed this kid. You know, everybody dies, but like I gave this kid a life just to take it away from him early. You know, like probably feels guilty about that, and just instead of just like sacrificing him for a demon book, a Mephisto or something like that.
Dang, I was definitely expecting to get the coven members back. I was definitely was more on the side of like maybe 60-40 that. They were gonna make it back this episode. So.
I kind of like that they're dead. I don't like. I wouldn't have liked Fix All as much in terms of like what they actually sacrificed.
Yeah, that's true.
It would have, you know, softened their blow, so to speak. Like all for nothing. Kind of like that whole Lilia episode masterpiece. Like,
yeah.
Living her, like, the end of her life and figuring it out, like, for once and finally like was all just fake. You know, I wouldn't have liked that personally.
So yeah, I'm glad. One thing I don't get is how did she know to tell Agatha to duck after she called her Howard?
I don't know. Maybe she saw it in death. Like maybe there's a, I don't know. It's a good question.
Yeah, no, I do like that. I do like the stakes to the whole show if they just came back when it all meant as much.
Yeah, and like, you know, as we finished last episode, like when I was thinking, like when we were speculating, like, was that all not real? Was Agatha, you know, like, which it wasn't, so to speak, but it was. Like, mm-hmm. It all happened. You know, Jen made it out, but everybody else died. Like,
yeah.
I'm glad that it stuck and that it meant something. And then that I like that Billy ain't a perfect character either. He technically murdered them, you know?
Yeah. Very true.
And like, so, I mean, that goes very well with Wanda's powers being a little gray area in terms of good and evil. Like, in WandaVision, like controlling everyone in Westview is like super messed up. Like, so I like that too. Like, he's not just some, like, you know, perfect hero.
Yeah. And back to the last episode, I love the conflict in him when, like, realize, like, am I taking this life to give my brother life? Like,
yeah.
So I think he'll be, like, responsible with the power that he has. So
I think so.
To see how he. Future and like where he comes into play.
That's what I'm saying.
Super, like, super powerful.
And now Tommy's out there. You know, I mean, that could be, finding him could be a series in and of itself. Like,
well, Young Avengers types.
I mean, they're definitely Young Avengers for sure. So yeah. He got that, you know, he ain't wearing that suit once.
Got that suit.
I mean?
Yeah.
And I'm glad the suit was real. You know, I'm glad everything happened.
True. Yeah. Yep. So we would have Tommy and Billy. So Tommy super speed.
Yep.
Billy
magic.
Like magic, can do everything. Yeah, Kamala.
Yep.
Right?
Yep.
I mean, do you think
technically Spider-Man, I'd say.
Be the head of that? Yeah.
Kate Bishop,
yeah.
America Chavez. They teased like I forget his name in the comics, but Isaiah Bradley's son. A Captain America type of kid.
Yeah.
In Falcon and Winter Soldier. There's probably another obvious one that we're missing, but
yeah.
It's certainly building up a roster. And yeah. Do you watch the Marvels?
I did.
Yet? You did?
I did. Yep.
So that the part when Kamala shows up with, you know, I'm building a team, like she's joking, there's Nick Fury.
Yeah.
But she's actually, I think, building the Young Avengers.
Uh-huh.
So, that's cool. I actually didn't watch the movie. I just randomly skipped to that part in a reaction because I wanted to see the reaction of the end credits scene.
Oh, you didn't watch that movie?
No, not yet. I'm going to eventually.
It's definitely worth the watch.
Yeah, I've got nothing against it, like some people do. But I haven't had the time, really. But, yeah, so we'll see. And I really like Billy. Like, they did such a good job with him in the show.
Yeah.
I'm really invested in him and finding his brother, and Wanda's probably still out there somewhere to some capacity. Vision as well. Like, the fam's out there.
And the White Vision.
Yeah, the White Vision has all the memories now.
Yeah.
And I love the buddy cop, Agatha and Billy. You know, Agatha's ghost.
Yeah.
Much to her, you know, comic counterpart, looks more like Agatha Harkness. I'm glad she's not totally gone, but I like that she did end up sacrificing herself for Billy.
Mm-hmm.
And
that's true. I like that mattered. Like, her being a ghost, like, if she just was tricking him and came back, like,
yeah.
I like the whole sacrifice.
Yeah. And, like,
I mean, that's probably, like, what happened, right? Like, Agatha was going to die, but she took him instead. Like, that's... Do you think it was always just going to be him?
I don't know. I did want to listen to what she said about Billy, but I'm sorry, about Nick. She said, I said no incantation to him. You were made from scratch.
So, all natural?
That's, I don't know. Yeah, did maybe death have something to do with that? They were together at this point, or at least, you know, she said, like, called her my love or whatever, so maybe, like, she's the natural order of things, she can do that.
Yep.
Not sure. Possibly. It's interesting. But yeah, as a whole, I like the ending. I like where it leaves Billy and Agatha, and I mean, I could watch them two on screen forever. They're great. And yeah, like we said, like I'm sure, like I think it's called Vision Quest, the Vision series or something like that. So I'm gonna assume Billy and Agatha will be in it, searching for Vision and Tommy, maybe.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
It's kind of in the name, Vision Quest, Quest for Vision kind of thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then Young Avengers down the line, but yeah, I liked all the sacrifices. I liked that everything mattered. I got a little nervous that it was all Agatha all along, and she tricked him, and they would all be fine, and
yeah,
it was all in his head and stuff like that. But I really enjoyed how they did it. I liked how it wrapped up. Wasn't anything like crazy, you know?
Yeah, that's the only thing you'd say. Like, I'm sure some people will complain about was.
It
wasn't a big bang ending or anything like that.
Yeah, I mean, then when it is a big CGI bang, people complain about that. So you can't win a show in this world.
In a way, I felt like they did, because we got two episodes today. First episode felt like a finale.
It did,
and then we just got like a bonus setup episode for what's to come,
and it explained
that last episode.
You know, the fact that the road wasn't real and it was a con, and that makes total sense. It's such an Agatha thing.
Yeah, all that Agatha backstory.
Yeah, and that she tried, you know, in this, her actually going on the road, like, curious to maybe rewatch this because she was, throughout the show, she's acting like she's done this before, you know? Like, mm-hmm. So and watching it again in my head, thinking, like, she has no idea what the fuck is going on.
Yeah.
So
that is hilarious.
I was curious to rewatch with that
from
context.
The very beginning.
Yeah. Like her face when that door showed up was hilarious. Mm-hmm. She's like,
I feel like I'd have to look back at our reaction, but I feel like we noticed how her face, like how confused she was at first. But
maybe.
We didn't really think much of it.
Yeah, I didn't think much of it. I thought it was real. She had me, and I think it's sweet that it came from her, like her and her son. But it, of course, evolved kind of like her into a trick, into an evil kind of lure thing, mm-hmm. to kill witches. Yeah, overall, the show was way better than I thought it was going to be. I don't like going to the show like thinking it's going to be bad or anything, but my expectations weren't really high, but blew me out of the water. Loved every single actor, actress in this. I love, like, this is like one of the lowest budgeted series of Marvel has put out. And I think it's
one of the best.
One of the best, one of the highest quality. I mean, like, it's practical, you know, all the sets. Like, there was a cool video I saw today of all the actresses and seeing, like, the road for the first time, like the set that they built. And they were all, like, you know, giddy little children. It was super cool. And feels like tangible. Like, it felt like a real, like, people put a lot into the show.
Yeah.
And, like, cared about it.
The moment when Aubrey Plaza just cuts through.
Cuts through the paper. Yeah. Like, that's awesome. Through. Like, you don't need to do something super big.
Yeah.
And it's even funnier that it wasn't real. So, like, literally.
Yeah.
Like, wonder what she was actually cutting through.
That's what's cool. Like, I was wondering how she was just floating in and out, like, all this road BS. And cause obviously she knew the road was bullshit.
Like, yeah, she was putting on a show too. Like, she,
yeah.
And, death is still out there, you know, she's with, so I'm sure we'll see her again to some capacity.
I was hoping, hopefully we get a little about the relationship between her and Thanos. That'd be just even a little throwaway comment.
Yeah, that would have been funny. Found her after the purple guy or something like that. Purple magic to purple, you know, something like that. Favorite episode for me was definitely Lilius.
Yeah, that was really, really good.
I thought the second to last episode was pretty damn cool. Billy's suit reveal and all that was awesome.
I think my favorite, I can't remember if that was episode one or I want to say it was episode one. I don't know though, it could have been two where they were all down the road. And she's like, I was dying laughing at it.
Oh, episode two, I think. Yeah.
I think it was two. Yeah.
Sharon. I love the joke throughout, like that she has no idea. She thinks she misses Hart. This is Mrs. Davis. Yeah. You know, Billy's like, Mrs. Davis. She's like, who?
Oh, man.
That was funny. Yeah, the show had it all, man. Yeah, it was good.
Mm-hmm. Hopefully Marvel does more like this. Simple.
I hope so. Yeah, it's like, don't like
complex.
Secret Invasion was like $200 million. Like, it did not need to be. It wasn't a good show, really. So, yeah, I think when what we want is good storytelling. If you give us good storytelling, the budget does not matter at all. Like, if we're invested in these characters, which, again, like these, you know, three random witches that I've never met before, like, I was like, no way I get endeared to all of these characters. But yeah, I did. Like, I cared about, I'm happy for Jen, sad about Alice and Mrs. Davis and Lilia. I like that Billy respected their memory and made them a little gravestone kind of thing.
Yeah, that was cool.
I like that they teased Mephisto in there. I don't know if that was to mess with us or to give us a kind of, he's coming eventually. Mm-hmm. There's rumors that where he'll show up and things, so we'll see. But yeah, I really enjoyed it. I liked how it wrapped up. Loved Catherine Hahn in this role. I mean, I think she'll continue to play a part as a ghost, but in this show, I think she really killed it. She was hilarious, dramatic, you know, hearing. She had it all. Yep. Super talented group of people. And I'm excited, for the future. Next Marvel show is Daredevil, which is super exciting.
What's Daredevil?
I'm sure there's maybe some animation thing beforehand, but Agatha All Along, that's all I got.
Give it a big boom.
Just do the
I did. Okay. Yeah, we gotta do it at the same time.
Oh.
Yep, no. Ready? Right, we give Agatha All Along a big boom.
He's 29 years old, this guy. the quote of the Rizzler. But
that's actually AJ and Big Justice, but
what'd you say?
No? It's AJ and Big Justice.
Rizzler. Rizzler does it with him on Jimmy Fallon. Anywho, I was gonna sing down the road again, but
I don't want to
continue living after what I just witnessed. So.
Oh no, you didn't see it. Not yet.
Not yet.
down the road.
Catch y'all the next one.